I have had such a deep dislike for the Luna Moth since I was in third grade because I was forced to do a report on it in front of hundreds of my classmates when I had stage fright, to the point that I didn't realize I was saying and spelling the name wrong. I have been spelling and saying it Lunar Moth with an R, not Luna Moth. No wonder why people couldn't find my things.